Hey YouTubers, I found this video is absolutely disgusting. This is a head louse, and he looks like man, something from outer space. Look at that little scorpion-like claws digging and scratching at somebody's scalp. Just disgusting. How do you get rid of head lice fast? Well, there's all kinds of purported home remedies and cures for this. Of course, you're pretty much aware you can use little knit combs and, you know, scrape the nits out of the hair onto a towel on the shoulders. You can purchase special shampoos with pesticides. I've heard that you can put mayonnaise, olive oil, castor oil, different kinds of oil on the scalp and cover it with a shower cap and let it set. It's supposed to smother them. Wash everything. Clothing, bedding, everything in hot water. Use Castile soap. I'm big into Castile soap. It's just a massive problem. Isn't that disgusting? I'm telling you, absolutely disgusting. Digging at the scalp, defecating on the head. I mean, that's the facts. These are parasites. Nits, then a nymph, then an adult lice. Unbelievable. If you're really interested in getting this done and you need some help, you've got an infestation, 1 out of 10 elementary kids are going to get them in their lifetime, I would recommend downloading a report by a British woman who discovered a system, a way to get rid of these things naturally without poisons and pesticides, to do it safely, and it's just a remarkable system, and it's dirt cheap, $7.97 I believe it is. So the link will be in the description box below. Isn't that unbelievable? I'm telling you, if that doesn't just make your skin crawl. Well, hopefully you don't have that problem, but if you do, there's a way to get rid of them fast.